I'm a goddamn nice guy.
Yeah.
I say that not because I think it's true, but because of the fact that that's what everybody says. You ask any girl who's known me more than a week, that's how they'll describe me. Alan, he's a nice guy. You know, and they say that because you know nice guys, right? You know, they'll try to hurt people. They try to be gentlemen, treat people right, especially girls. Because that's what we learn girls are attracted to. People treat them right, right? You get a group of girls together, get them talking about men, they'll dream you up the perfect job. But in real life, that's different. Because in real life, you get those girls talking about real men, not just figments of their imagination, no, real people. What do you get? Oh, men are scum, men are slime, men are shits. Right? Notice how you know, all those words start with an S? Nothing to sell to that. So, you know, men are all these S words, all these and more. But do they know who women marry? Who comes out to them at the bar, and who do they go home with that night? The slime, the shits, and then they get hurt. And they always do. And they call, and they confide in me. Because long ago, we decided we were just gonna be friends. I swear, you women need a new vocabulary. You girls have started so many goddamn cliches, it's not even funny. So these women call me up, and they go, Alan, all women are slime. And then they realize that they're talking to a guy. And they go, oh, but not you, Alan. No, you're a nice guy. When you find a girlfriend, she's gonna be the luckiest girl in the world. Oh, but it can't be me, though, because, well, I like guys who are just gonna shit all over me. So great. Now I got all the friends I need. Why should I be a nice guy? I think I'll be a shit now. Yeah. I think I'll learn some stupid pickup line and use it on girls who are dressed at the bar to get laid. I'll brag about how loud I can belch. I think I'll use women like Black & Decker screwdrivers because that's what we want to hear, right? Okay? Okay, so life begins now. Hey, babe, come on, let's go home and fuck.